In ancient Arabia, there was one high god and many local gods. The chief god of Mecca was Huba. At his side were Alat, a kind of goddess of war, Al-Uzza, the goddess of the morning star, and Al-Manat, the goddess of destiny. Trees and springs were sacred objects. Some, like the black stone on the Kaaba, were said to have fallen from heaven.